Come on, I've been cooped up in that warehouse for weeks. I just want to feel some fresh air brush against my skin, Marcello.
You got yourself out of there, Colleen.
I would have been out sooner if you had not stopped me.
I saved your life.
How are you saving my life? Hey, I'm so proud of you for opening up to me.
Oh, I feel like an idiot.
Don't. Look, it takes a lot of courage to open up on your first time.
I'm sure you have your stories, too.
Oh. Oh, boy, do I ever.
Well, Marcello and I are dating, and he's met my entire family, but I've yet to meet his.
You could have turned to his mother.
Oh, he refuses to speak to her.
Are you fucking mad?
For you?
You could have run into Marcello's mother, or worse, Marcello.
I track people for all they call me. Anyways, what does she want?
Well, she wants us. Well, she wants Marcello to move in with her. She thinks we're not safe.
Every time we come in the gym, I ball with him. 30 minutes on the cardio. Bitch, you need to do an hour, you fat bitch. I was feeling so much better. God. I can't get it. I just don't get it.
Thank you for coming.
Not a problem. Have you eaten?
No. You plan on cooking for me?
I don't even know what the stove looks like. You make enough money. Get dressed. You're taking a girl out.